1970, when I moved to the city, there was farmland, woodlands all over, the air was fresh and clear. Now, on certain days, we have smog that you can drive to Richmond before you ever get out of it, I suppose. And what I'd like to say is, this, that you have the power to save the one green jewel in the city, waterfront property. Several years ago, my niece came from Boston to help with my husband, and she wanted to go to the beach, and I thought, well, Buckrow's too far, Huntington is very busy, where can I go? So I went to Yorktown. I drove around and around trying to find a parking place. That's ridiculous. When we have our own waterfront right up here in Denby that was left to us by past city council members, and for this present one to decide that they can sell it or give it away is just simply wrong. And I don't understand how over 6,000 petitioners, and I went to some of the polling places, and they put their address on the petition, their Newport News residents. And the only two people that told me no were working for developers. And I just don't get it. So please, please, please vote no and take that understudy off of our city park. It belongs to us, not the city council, not the mayor, not the developers. Please. I'm an old lady, and this is my big plea. I don't want to have to chain myself to a big oak tree down in the city park.